Don't watch these online videos that emphasize sideways shots.
It is hardly usable in a match.
Many people always treat backhand flick, side dark, as the best. Let me demonstrate the wrong movement for you. Everyone considers this as the best. Let me demonstrate it for you. Some people backhand flick it very side arc, but the speed is very slow. There is some spin, but it's completely ineffective. You see, I also backhand flick it very side arc, right? It's side under, but such a shot is hardly usable in a match.
It is hardly usable in a match.
Even if it gets on the table, there's no speed. It makes it very easy for the opponent to anticipate. Then one smash shot ends it. So what I'm telling you is...
...就是...